Hope you're all doing well. Since my last update on the 10th, today being the 14th of September, there have been a lot of improvements in Dad's health. His lungs are improving. There is visible repair in the x-rays that we can see. And also, the physiotherapy is going on very well. He is being an active participant in the physiotherapy. The doctors have tried and sat him up. He is able to sit for 15 to 20 minutes. And they are also going to start oral feeding. So everything is looking good. He continues to be stable and the improvement continues. Thank you all for your love, your concern and the prayers. And I have you all in my prayers, and I hope my family is in yours also. Thank you very much.